automation exchange. I know you've heard about code exchange, you've heard about partner exchange. This is really that next step of bringing all of that together, learning from somebody else's use cases and adding your own use cases, automation exchange. So what is it? How do you submit a use case step by step? John, can you show us how to use it?
We have a full length movie coming at some point, but the I did bring a clip with me today.
Okay.
The control room has it. So if the code, if you in the, up in the control room, if you would actually roll the clip, we can go ahead and I'll take you through the submission process. So you open up a browser and go to developer.cisco.com/automation. It's really that simple. And when you get to the automation page, you'll see that we have two buttons right at the top. One to view all the use cases, which that's your homework, do it on your own. And then share a use case. That's what I want to talk about today. You click that button. It takes you to the case submission form or the use case submission form. You put in a title. And in this case, the title is Ansible Playbooks for Configuring UCS Network Interfaces in VLANs. Give me a two-line technology summary or put a two-line technology summary in the form. And go ahead and add a two-line business summary. Why did you do this? How does it help your business? How does it help your day-to-day? And now give us a really detailed use case description, as detailed as you can possibly be, because we're going to use this to determine addition into the automation exchange, and also so the people using it, you know what it is all about. So what's the use case for this one? Automation at scale. I want to be able to add these interfaces quickly. Pick the domain. Well, it's data center, but you could pick others. So suppose it was, it was beyond that. What's the workflow? This is day one configuration or day two configuration, perhaps. What are the products that are being used here? I guess this one's for UCS, but it could be ACI, it could be NXOS. And what's the stage? Is it walk, run, and fly? Is it run? Is it fly? Whatever it may be. And list the technologies used. So in this case, it was Ansible. And they give us some more information. The link to the code exchange repo, the name of a sandbox, the link to a sandbox, anything here that can help somebody with this use case. A video demo, a video tutorial. And once all that's in there, click submit. We get your submission. We go through it. We look at the repo and code exchange. We look at the detail that you've given us. And we determine the viability of putting this out there in Automation Exchange. It's really that simple.
And help me out here. That's developer.cisco.com/automation. We try to make it easy to remember.